The search continues for an escaped inmate. 22-year-old Ramon Lorenzo jumped the fence at the Cibola County Detention Center in Grants last night. Police say he made his escape during rec time in the rec yard. 15 minutes went by before anyone noticed he was gone. He was last seen in a neighborhood near the prison asking for a ride. Neighbors say he was wearing a white muscle shirt and khaki shorts. We're told he does have family on the Acoma Pueblo. He was being held on assault and other charges.